はい。
We're from Sherry's.
Where's Francine?
Francine's sick today, so Sherry sent us.
You said Francine was coming.
Well, I guess they got it wrong, because Francine's sick. I don't know. Sherry sent us because Francine ate something bad or something. She got sick. Look, mister, I could really care less if I did another head of hair today, you know what I mean? So make up your mind.
All right, come on.
These people. Where's Francine?
Francine's sick, so we're here.
Great. Some new fucking blood. Can you do me out here?
Sure. You can burn hair anywhere.
Is this outfit all right, ma'am?
Wait, where's the stain? Is it gone?
Yes.
Fine, put it in my room with the red boots.
I want some fucking softness around my face. Last time Francine did me, she sticked all of my hair back and made me look like some kind of fucking dyke. Did you guys meet my friends? This is stupid. And the other one is stupider.
Do you like some ginseng tea?
No, I don't drink tea.
Francine says you love her ginseng tea. It's great for the sex drive.
Well, I've got no trouble in that department.
It's really very good.
Oh, enough of the fucking tea, for Christ's sake.
Suit yourself.
You have silk, please, for my fingers.
It's screwed up. There are two down and I'm hit. How? Okay, okay. Yes, okay. Okay. They're calling in a cleaner.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Excuse me, but we've heard reports of shots. Have you heard anything?
I'm Victor. I'm the cleaner.
Listen, the job's gone a little bit bad, but I think I can finish it.
This part of the job's over. I'm the cleaner. Where's the material?
Outside.
The hell is that for?
Cleaning up your shit.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
She's not dead.
Oh, God. God, okay. Kaufman said no Wentworth. They said no Wentworth. I'm calling Kaufman. I'm calling him now. I'm calling him now.
I never did mind about the little things. I'll go get ready for the next step.